thank you for stopping by. You've reached our channel, Salit Auto Sales. Thank you for finding us, however you did. Actually, if you want, please just comment below and just let me know how you found us. I'm always curious. So what we're looking at is a 2019 Ford Mustang. Got double checked miles, 5,000 miles. 5,000 miles is low on anything. A 2019, I mean, this car is basically brand new. Look at this. I mean, I may miss one of the features options. So everything's gonna be listed below. It's gonna be on our website as well at salitautosales.com along with a Carfax report. But you have still balance left under the manufacturer's warranty, I believe, for a little bit longer. Dual power seats, ABS, side airbags, traction, Bluetooth, backup camera. Obviously, you know you get all that. You also get a nice, large infotainment system display. I'm going to show you a few more things over there. It is automatic with paddle shifters. You do have the My Color, which is cool because I am partial to yellow. So I just changed all the ambient light, everything to yellow, but you can change it to whatever you want. Now, besides just 5,000 miles on it, there's... Well, there's nothing wrong. It's just waiting for a new owner. It's a non-smoker. It still smells fairly new. You do have, besides a backup camera, you do have the rear sensors in the bumper. And you pop the trunk either with the remote or it's right underneath by the license plate. Always a decent-sized trunk on the Mustang. Always impressed. This is the EcoBoost, so you will get really good fuel economy. You're going to have great pickup on it. But in the end, you're driving a late model Ford Mustang with only 5,000 miles on it. As I mentioned before, you do have dual power seats. On the driver's side, sorry about that, you do have a power lumbar system. I sat in the back, I'm not sure who else did, but could have been maybe one or two other people. But with 5,000 miles, not too many people sat in this. Now you do have, as we get into the vehicle, triple memory seats. So if you have three drivers, everyone gets their own specific memory recall. Paddle shifters, starter up. See, anything you see that's yellow, including the ambient lighting over here, that can be changed to whatever color you want. Now, you have different modes over here. Just right over here, you press the pony. This thing is extremely configurable. Now, what that means, change the drive mode right over here. Yep. The display does change whichever mode you're in. It is a really cool feature. And then you also have, for the steering, so change it, play around with it, whatever's gonna work for you, but you have a lot of options on here. You do have, obviously, Bluetooth, and you have factory navigation. Once you add your phone, you're gonna have a lot more a lot more options over here. Controls over here, just a few of them because everything's really touchscreen. Now let me just move this. Dual heated seats, dual cooling seats, hazards, traction control. That changes the steering mode, and this changes the driving mode. You have one USB port over there. See, you have over here too. And you have a USB port here as well as a charging port. Now, I think, oh yes.
backup camera.
Almost forgot, but let's put the top down. Go like that. Press this. That's it. And that beeping sound is the car is running, but the key is in my pocket. So it's a safety feature. It also won't let you lock the keys in a car. This does have the proxy key. So when you're getting to it and you put your hand over here, it will unlock it or it will lock it. And if the keys are in it, it's not gonna let you lock it. It'll look good with the top up, but you're buying this so you can have fun with the top down. And with that being said, thank you for watching. I took up a little bit more of your time than I expected, but there's a lot to show you on this. If you have any questions, all our contact information is below. Thank you, and we'll see you soon.